A silver lining to the cloud of recession for consumers has been food prices at the grocery store. For most of this year, food prices have been going down. Egg and dairy prices have been leading the way, according to an economist with the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Economic Research Service.
We're projecting over 15% lower prices for eggs and dairy prices, probably 5, 6, maybe even 7% lower. Beef and pork are projected to actually have lower, slightly lower, but still deflation for 2009. And those four products are really bringing things down for the overall index.
Liebtag says there is no single cause for lower food prices. Instead, factors ranging from lower energy prices to people having less money to spend are driving grocery prices lower.
In terms of the cost of production, transportation is lower than it was a year ago. Raw food commodities such as corn, soybeans, and wheat are 30 to 50% lower than they were last year. That with the recession, especially for products such as beef, demand is weaker. There's going to be some substitution when times are tough to lower priced options such as chicken or poultry, and that's going to have also a deflating impact on prices.
As for next year, Liebtag says food prices should go up. The question is whether it will be a little or a lot.
As the economy recovers, inflation will start to tick back up from kind of the 2.5% range to the 3 to 4% range. The danger on the upside is if the economy recovers very quickly or that there are inflationary pressures from stimulus spending, then inflation could rise even above 4% in 2010. That would be only if the economy is doing really well. If the economy continues to sputter a bit, then I think inflation will be lower towards the kind of the 3% range.
In Washington, D.C., for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.